Problems on EMF. Example number 1. When a resistor of 20 ohm is connected across a battery, the current is 0.5 ampere. When a resistor of 10 ohm is connected across the same battery, current is 0.8 ampere. EMF and internal resistance of the battery are. Options are 10 volt, 10 by 3 ohm, 20 volt, 20 by 3 ohm, 40 by 3 volt, 10 by 3 ohm, 40 by 3 volt, 20 by 3 ohm. So what they have given is, when 20 ohm is connected across battery, current is 0.5 ampere. When 10 ohm is connected, it is 0.8 ampere. So we need to find EMF and internal resistance. Let E be the EMF and R be the internal resistance of the battery. Now we know that current drawn from the battery I is equal to E divided by R plus R, where capital R is external resistance, small r is internal resistance. Now when 20 ohm is connected across the battery, so capital R will be 20 ohm, given current is 0.5 ampere. So substitute this here, what do you get? 0.5 is equal to E divided by 20 plus R. So cross multiply, you will get 10 plus 0.5 R is equal to E. Let us call this as equation 1. Then when R is equal to 10 ohm, it is given that I is equal to 0.8 ampere. So we will get 0.8 is equal to E divided by 10 plus R. So let us call this as 1, this as 2, divide 2 by 1. Yes, divide 2 by 1, so it will be 0.8 by 0.5 is equal to EE get cancelled, 10 plus R comes to denominator, 20 plus R goes to numerator. Now we have eliminated E, cross multiply it, so 10 into 0.8 is 8 plus 0.8R is equal to 20 into 0.5 is 10 plus 0.5R. So send 0.5R to this side, you will get 0.3R is equal to 2, so R is equal to 20 by 3 ohm. Now substitute this value of R in any one of the equation. So let us substitute in this equation 1, what do we get? 10 plus 0.5 into 20 by 3 is equal to E. So what do we get? E is equal to, this will be 10 by 3 plus 10. So if 3 is LCM, so it will become 40. So it is 40 by 3 volt. So internal resistance is 20 by 3 ohm. EMF is 40 by 3 volt. That is option D.